Steven. 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 The Game Master videos aren't doing well anymore. Your last two videos I checked, they didn't even crack 2 million views. The last time you had a video underperform so badly was 4 or 5 months ago, that little Hot Wheels video. It's time to stop the Game Master, Steven. People are just not interested anymore. I know, this is coming from me, who only gets a few hundred to a few thousand, and sometimes tens of thousands of views, and I'm nowhere near your level, Steven. However, hear me out. The Game Master videos are on a decline. People are simply not interested. I think it's time to cut your losses, Steven. I have a plan to help you out and all the other kids' channels who are struggling right now to get views on their Game Master videos. You see this, Steven? Do you remember these? You and your brother Carter Scherer and his girlfriend Lizzie Scherer. Your sister wasn't part of any of these videos, but do you remember this, Steven? It's a fidget spinner. You made a lot of money and you got a lot of views from these, Steven. I remember, this is how I discovered you back in 2017, the summer of 2017. It's not too late to go back. Yes, it's been a year and a half, I understand. However, I've purchased a second fidget spinner to make these videos with you. You, me, Guava Juice, Carter Share, all the other kids' channels who make Game Master videos and are struggling, including myself. We could save the world. We could get views again on YouTube if we go back to making these fidget spinner videos. It's not too late, Steven. I suggest that you end the Game Master with a video titled Fidget Spinner vs. Game Master, and have the Game Master lose and the fidget spinners win. And then you could transition back to this fidget spinner content. If you don't want to take my word for this, you could tell your fanbase you thought about it on your own, but we'll both know where the idea came from, Steven. I hope you make the right choice.